morning, Nigeria. It's Health Diary and I'm Dr. Kemi Awemi. So you have quite a few pills to consume at different times of the day. How do you manage to not miss a dose? Now, I particularly have a bone to pick with people who are not compliant with their medication, especially people with conditions like hypertension, diabetes, and even malaria. Just stick with your doctor's prescription. While missing a dose or two may not pose severe threats, missing them often definitely does affect your health. But I have some tricks this morning to make the job easier. The first is that you should use a pill box. Now, a typical pill box has small compartments, not just for each day, but also for different times of the day. Now, this makes distributing medicine to be taken at different times easy. And pill boxes are easily available at most pharmacies, and you can even get them online. A second way or a second trick to make sure you do not miss your pill is by using calendars or sticky notes. Now, the age-old method of marking your calendar for reminders is foolproof. Use colorful markers or pens or add sticky notes to make the reminders as attractive as possible. Also, a phone reminder equally works. I mean, you're glued to your phone all the time, checking Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. So why not use it to your benefit? Set repeated alarms on your phone to remind you that it's time to take your medicine, and cancel the alarm only when you have taken the dosage for the day. There are also reminder service websites, several websites that can help you send an email or call or a text for not only taking your medication but also for refilling them at the end of the month or every 2 weeks. You could register with such websites and choose the method that suits you best. Also, the desktop of your computer is another very, very useful way to remind yourself to take medicine. Because of course, let's be quite honest, you're in front of your computer for almost 8 to 9 hours a day at work. And for medicine that needs to be taken before or after lunch, you can stick notes on your screen so that you do not skip a single dose. You can also make reminders on your screen itself with the help of screensavers. So this way, it will be in your face all day long. And no matter how busy you are, you will not miss your medication. Also, set a time. Now, of course, we know that research has shown that doing an activity at the same time every day can soon become a habit, especially when you do it for at least 30 days. So consume your medication with an activity that you do daily, maybe like your morning cup of green tea, or you could take your medicine immediately after brushing your teeth or immediately after lunch. But the thing is, once you set an exact time, it will become a ritual and you would not miss a single dose. Also, there are apps out there that could help you remember to take your medication on time every day.